Thank you guys for having me here. Kannada sorpa sorpa baartena. Let me tell you, Amit said, you know, he's so humble, he's so cooperative. I think I'm humble and cooperative because I belong to Karnataka. Right or wrong? Anjali mai tumhe bhul jaye ho nahi sakta.
Yeah, there he is, Mr. Suniel Shetty.
Jakkur
Aerodrome writer and India Speed Week 2017. So there we have him. Here he is, Speed Ambassador Suniel Shetty. On that track.
I think outstanding. First of all, a very good evening, and absolutely outstanding. Even driving on the track was something that that was an experience. Even though I was driving very, very slowly and checking it out, but brilliant. Bangalore, I think itself is a beautiful city. So the weather, India Speed Week, I think both complementing each other. Nothing better. I can see this growing leaps and bounds. You know, because the expo part was also beautiful, some of the top brands being seen there, and the kind of driving talent that we have. So I think a brilliant job being done, and a proud moment for me as far as being an ambassador for India Speed Week.
Thank you so much. Up next, we have motorsport coming into India now, and this is the foundation stage. So what are your views on the scope of motorsports in India?
I think huge. I think sports in India is only huge. If you take, I mean, let's begin with cricket, which is our religion. You're talking about a 16,500 crore deal when it comes for television. Take kabaddi, take ISL and football. You know, so every sport in India is growing because I think 70% of the population is youth. And when you have 70% of your population as youth, they are the adrenaline junkies who also would love to grow this sport. And the way this sport is growing, with the amount of automobile companies coming into India, the kind of retail market that there is, I think there's huge, huge potential. This is just the tip of the iceberg.
Adrenaline junkie that you talk about, we want to hear it out from you about your personal views and what you are in person about and what you think about motorsports for yourself. Are you equally an adrenaline junkie? Do you love motorsports equally as much as the other riders and drivers that we have here?
I did growing up. Of course I do even now. But growing up, whatever vehicle was available to us, we did ride. We rode fast, but we also rode safe. Even then, safety was very, very important for me. And the beauty of I think the India Speed Week is also, I think I see speed with safety, which is fantastic. So the passion will continue. I have a 21-year-old and a 24-year-old at home. So the love for speed, the love for good cars, good bikes, but also the love for safety, important.
I think not just me, but the entire audience here wants to know which is your favorite bike or car and which was your first bike that you spoke about.
I think I grew up with the Java and the Yezdi, and then matured into the Royal Enfield. And the Royal Enfield being a proudly Indian brand, I'm a hardcore Indian, so I salute the brand. I was very much a part of it in the first year when they relaunched. So I have this beautiful, I have two Royal Enfields at home, which with my name and my son's name inscribed on that. It's a proud moment. As far as cars goes, you drive most of the cars, and personal favorite depends on what your kids want. Thank you guys for having me here. Kannada sorpa sorpa bartena. Let me tell you, Amit said, he's so humble, he's so cooperative. I think I'm humble and cooperative because I belong to Karnataka, right or wrong? I think it's in our blood that we are humble, we're simple, we are loving, and we're always giving. So, thank you. Bangaluru. Hindi.
Dialogue from your movie, please.
Hindi bhi bolte yaar, Hindi to roll bolte yaar. Mumbai meri karma bhoomi hai, Karnataka meri janma bhoomi hai. So, मेरी माँ अगर है तो कर्नाटक है और अगर मेरी कर्म भूमि है जिसने मुझे सब कुछ दिया है वो नाम वो शौहरत वो इज्जत वो प्यार तो वो सिर्फ और सिर्फ मुंबई
वन डायलॉग प्लीज वन डायलॉग
अंजलि मैं तुम्हें भूल जाओ हो नहीं सकता और तुम मुझे भूल जाओ ये मैं होने नहीं दूंगा तो मेरी हो और हमेशा मेरी रहोगी। गाना तो मेरे लिए प्लेबैक सिंगर गाता है। मैं तो सिर्फ गाऊं। एक बार क्या गाऊं मैं? तुम दिल की धड़कन रहते हो Kannada movie. Martana. मैं करूँगा कन्नड़ फिल्म करूँगा जरूर करूँगा लेकिन फिलहाल तो तीन साढ़े तीन साल के लिए ब्रेक लिया था अभी इस साल से दोबारा फिल्में कर रहा हूँ और करूँगा डेफिनेटली करूँगा हाँ क्या मोहरा क्या बोलो गाना नहीं यार ऐसे नहीं गाता मैं तो क्या बात कर रहा हूँ नहीं अन्ना इल्ला अन्ना
बेड़ा बेड़ा सर आई हैव हर्ड दैट सुनील Shetty is really very health conscious. He wears 28 inches of jeans. Is that right?
Who, Suniel Shetty? Me, no?
Yes, sir.
So say no, sir. I heard you.
Yeah, I heard about you. You wear 28 centimeters of jeans.
Centimeters, no. Inches.
Yeah. Right.
My jeans are 30 inches. 30. I wear 30 inches jeans and I'm 56 years old. So for you young man, you need to go and train, work hard and stay fit.
I love you, son, your dad friend.
I love you too, my son.
Yeah, government.
Thank you so